This is where we're staying in Richard Branson's Moroccan retreat. This is the door. The entrance hall. Into the bathroom. It's all nicely decked out. Lovely big growy rain shower over the bath. View from the toilet window. Saves you reading the newspaper. Back out. To the bedroom.
Did you go upstairs?
Not yet, thank you. View from our bed to the foothills. Now it's onto the first of our terraces. The Jewish enclave over there. Onto our first terrace, which is above the salon below. View over the reflections pool. Hills behind. And the view to the pool over there. Very nice. Onwards. Nothing to show yet. Pointy slippers. And tucked away in a corner is some stairs. Go up the stairs. We have a little mezzanine kind of lounge area. The little roof terrace there. Views outside. And then outside onto another lovely roof terrace. Looking over the reflections pool. Or the roof terrace and the main pool down there, and a lovely view up to the mountains. Snowing up there just now, but has been the last couple of days. It's just fantastic. It's our room. Number 33, Kasbar Tamadov.